Welcome back. Yeah, we continue this here now. I'm thinking all the time, should I kill the bear where the moose spawn is? But yeah, he's not the best bear. He is in an open field. Or I should take him to the barn. Could do this. We can, yeah, nice weather, right? Still fine. I don't know if I kill him at this little barn, if I have still the time before the next blizzard shows up to get the meat and all this. This is one of my favorite places, the Birchbark Wood. I mean, the weather is really still nice. Maybe we could try the bear. Mean, it's not a question if I can kill him, it's just a question about. Is this right now fun to kill him? I don't like this bear. And there was another one. Yeah, the moose. The moose in the open field. I don't like this moose spawn here.
Cold is making my head feel thick.
Because there's no cave near to it. Just this barn. But it's not 100% wind protected. We don't even see the bear. I think I see his breath. Yeah, you see? We see his breath. There he is.
Come on. Fingers feel numb.
Yeah, I will like to kill him over here. It's not working. So, let's try to get the meat. Oh, he's still breathing. This is scary, man. Hope the weather stays like this. Don't.
Wait. I'm so cold, I'm warming up.
It's this way. Where's my... Okay. My good gear. I like to have still the condition. Yeah, we did it. Nice. Clues, but we get the meat, we get the hide, so all is fine.
Thank you.
So, sunshine, please. Sunshine would be nice. No, and it's cold. Now wolves around here, that's nice. We can bring the meat to the inside then. I should drop my bedroll and so on. Or should I... I grab me first the birch bark, right? Yeah, let's do this first. Okay, one.
Can't feel my hands.
15. Yeah, 26 I should found here at least. Looking so good. Yeah, maybe we have to come twice here then. Oh, there are some. We are on the right place here now. That's not all. We have to double check this later on.
I might have to drop some gear. If I can drop any of this gear.
I think we get a sunshine. Maybe. Wait, we take some of these meat with us.
Pack is getting kind of heavy.
Damn it. Yeah, 24, that's nice. Maybe 2 more, 4 more. And we got all of it, and we can continue. We visit the third bear. Oh, here's some peace. And another one. Nice. 26, yeah. Now I'm happy with this. If we can find us 2 more, I take it, but yeah, I got what I want.
find some place to escape this cold.
Oh yeah. I think 30 is maybe the max you can get. They never get me 30. 28 was it so far. But yeah, some pieces I think will spawn a little, or I know will spawn a little bit later in. Maybe 28 is what I can get me in my game here. Yeah, there's it's time to leave.
So cold.
This is how I play my first days. This is why I have so much meat. Kill the bear, get the meat, maybe cook it up, and then you have 30 kilograms plus. And then you go to the next bear and do the same. think 4 coal is enough. Wow, this is cold in here. What the? Look at this. I need repairs.
Can't feel my feet.
It's still not nice. Let's craft the teas.
Making my head feel thick. So cold. Just want to lay down for a bit.
Secret? No. Shit shot. No, what I'm doing here. Oh, sunshine. Yeah, if you got a sunshine, then we don't need these rabbits right now.
Fire's life out here.
Don't trust this wind here. I make this inside. Oh, and we can cook something. Forget about this nice meat over here.
Come on.
Yeah, normally I would kill this bear. Oh, hello, what are you doing there? No, this is stupid now. Hello. This makes no sense to kill him now at the cave. We need to wait forever. So, we kill him right now at Thomas Cross then. Yeah, buddy, I know, I know. In the street. I can't tell if he is run. Maybe he will go straight for me. Stupid bear! Faster.
Come on.
I think this is a little bit bugged here. No, this is not good.
My fingers feel numb.
Yeah, this is better. This is better, my friend.
Turned out pretty well.
Okay, and this time, no risk, no fun, right? So let's get all of this.
Feels like night is coming.
We don't care, we don't care.
Too much to carry.
Help! Okay, we care about an Aurora Knight on the bridge, where we have now normal light. Yeah, okay, we got this. We got this finally. Now we killed two bears in one episode. I could also go for the third one, but you know, we like to speed it this a little bit.
Come on.
So that I have at least something in each episode, some action, and not just walking around or. Okay, that we have this bear now around here, it's finally not so bad.
Too heavy.
We don't need to bring the meat all the way down, just from the ridge. But for this I like to have some fire then. Yeah, I think we have. Oh, I should make some water. Damn it. Yeah, we have to do some water and after this some teas. Sorry, my friend, but you know, I need you to survive. I need just
a
bear hide, so. Don't worry, you're like a phoenix. You will reborn in 50 days. Oh, another arrow. Nice. So, I think that's it. Two bears. A little bit of action and we got us a new hide. Nice, nice, nice. And we get us the last one, of course, too. But not today. Or not in this episode, sorry. Thanks for watching, and yeah, we will see us then in the next episode with some more action. I think I should kill the Timberwolf Mountain Spears too, and the Ash Canyon one. We start with a little bit action here then. Yeah, thanks and bye bye. Did I can't really tell when I kill these bears. Ah, I don't care about this now. So, bye.